Good morning here on Park Hornets. It's Mrs. Ambrose, and today is Friday, March 26th. Leading the pledge today will be Miss Nemeth's class. It's in a separate video. And final clue for week number 4 is on a separate video from Miss Caldwell. Spirit Day winner for It Takes All of Us was Miss Smith's class. Congratulations. Today is Wear Your Spread Kindness Day. It's Spread Kindness Day, so wear a positive message t-shirt. Monday is Hats Off to Reading Day. Wear a hat and jeans. Just reminding you, today is a half day because we have parent-teacher conferences in the afternoon. And now it's time for shout-outs. From Miss Castiglione, Frankie Coleman, doing his best to get online every day and participate. Davon Johnson, trying his best to learn the face-to-face routine after being virtual. And Paris Fortune, working hard at learning how to add and make addition stories. Shout out to all of the following students in Ms. Chaffin Miglio's class for rocking out their iReady reading this week. They have all their time in and passed 100% of their lessons. Zoe Woodard, Harmony Williams, Heaven Warwick, Riley Allman, Jason Harris, James Cribbs, Courtney Coleman, and Eden Brown. From Miss Taylor, Karma Korber for always being kind to others, Olivia Garza for being so kind, spirited, and a great friend to everyone, and Gianna Davis for being super sweet and ready to work. From Mr. Williams, A on the social studies test, Gianna Klein, Dakari Jenkins, Zoe Lynch, Jacob Minter, Jeremiah Whitehead, and Nyree Taylor. Wow, that's some good shout outs this week. If you would like to hear your name read next week, make sure you do your best in class. Please repeat after me. Here on Park Hornets are respectful, responsible, and ready. I fly right with Hero. Hey, have a great Friday. Bye.